Let us see this problem. Two balls of height 6 meters and 11 meters stand on a plain ground. The distance between the feet of the two poles is 12 meters. Find the distance between their tops. Let us consider the two poles as AB and PQ. Let us consider AB as this pole, which is of height 6 meters, and second pole is like this. Let us consider this as PQ here. This is a level ground. Okay. This will be 90, of course. And here, this is of height 11 meters. This is of height 11 meters. And let us draw AC perpendicular to this PQ here, so that the distance between the feet is given here as 12 meters. So we can take AC also as 12 meters here. Okay, and if you observe this one, PC is equal to PQ minus CQ. CQ will also be 6 meters here. So distance between their tops, this we have to find, and PC is equal to 11 minus 6 is 5 meters. Okay, AP we have to find. Let AB is equal to 6 meters and PQ is equal to 11 meters be the two poles. Okay, and draw AC perpendicular to PQ. Okay, and then given here BQ is equal to 12 meters. Okay, PC is equal to PQ minus CQ. PQ is 11 meters, CQ is 6 meters. 11 minus 6 is 5 meters. So PC is equal to 5 meters from triangle ABC. From triangle ABC. AB square is equal to AC square plus BC square. AB square is equal to AC square plus BC square. Okay. So what is AC square here? AC square is 12 meters and PC square is 5 square meters. So AB square is equal to 12 square plus 5 square, which is equal to 144 plus 25. Whose value is 169. AP square is 169, which is 13 square here. AP can be taken as 13 meters. AP is 13 meters here. Okay. So the distance between the tops. The distance between the tops. Is equal to 13 meters. In this way we can solve this problem. It is a right angle triangle formed here. We used Pythagoras theorem to find this distance between the tops. Okay. Let us see some more problems in the next video.